This unlikely inventor calls himself messianic, as in the Messiah, and likes to say, matter-of-factly, that he is saving the world.
And that's what you think?
Yes.
You think I'm saving the world?
I don't think I know that.
He's a man on a mission who decided one day that he was going to stop global warming.
I thought he was another Thomas Edison.
Another Thomas Edison?
Another Thomas Edison, a genius, a very eccentric genius, but a genius who had come up with this totally revolutionary idea.